And you got to work fast because you don't want these edges to dry. I'm going to add a little Indian red to my brown there, pop that along the roof line. I think we're sort of coming down like this. Just to give you an idea. So what I want to do is, in this area, I want to keep it a little lighter.